everybody, welcome back. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 16. So today I'm actually bringing you a pre-recorded video of my 10 favorite Christmas movies. So I hope you enjoy it. Before we get to the video, I'm going to bring you the question of today. And today's question is actually a fill in the blank. So I want you to give me the next three lines of this classic Christmas poem. 'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Ma in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. There you go. Come on and give me the next couple lines. Answer that and you will be entered into the contest.
Now on to the video. I'm going to give you my 10 favorite Christmas movies. Now this is in random order, but these are 10 movies that I have, you know, grown to really love. And if they come on during the Christmas season or even just any other time of the year, if they happen to come on, I will definitely stop what I'm doing and watch every time. So let's get into it. Number one is Frosty the Snowman.
Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I met.
And this one's been out for years. Like, I just remember growing up watching this. It had the great songs in it and it was just a really sweet, upbeat movie, and it will always be a classic to me. Number two is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
All right, son, try it on.
I don't wanna. Daddy, I don't like it.
You'll like it and wear it.
Oh, but Daddy.
And this is another classic, like, from my childhood. The old clay figures and just a really good family-friendly movie that I loved growing up. And all right, number three is Four Christmases.
Where are you headed for the holidays?
They'll be forced to celebrate.
Hi, Mom.
It's my dad.
They just saw us on the news.
With all of them.
Okay, he's gonna give you a big hug when he sees you, Mom.
I'm not hugging anybody.
He's very excited about the hug.
This movie is really funny with Vince Vaughn and Reese Witherspoon. It is a really funny movie with them being stranded at home for Christmas because they normally go out, like, away on vacation. And now they have to sort of stay home and deal with their dysfunctional families and everything. It's a really funny movie. If you haven't seen Four Christmases, you definitely need to check it out. Number four is definitely a favorite, and that is A Christmas Story.
Modern age.
Perfect.
Too many people have lost sight of the true meaning of Christmas.
Mom!
Hush! Shut up, Ralphie!
So now...
this one is just classic Christmas time. So many great moments in this movie. And, you know, TBS for so many years have been playing it nonstop on Christmas Day. They just run it for 24 hours straight. And it's just like become a strange addiction that you just have to watch it over and over on Christmas Day. Like, just leave it on TBS all day. It's a great movie. All right, number five. This is probably should have been number one because this is actually my favorite Christmas movie ever. And it is called Santa Claus the Movie.
The prophecy has come to pass that there would come to us a chosen one, and that he himself would be an artist and a skilled maker of toys. From this day on, now and forever, he will bring our gifts to all the children.
This is the one with Dudley Moore from the 80s. When he was the elf and then he left Santa and he went to New York and tried to start his own Christmas type of thing. And it's just really, it's a really sweet movie and I've loved it since I was younger. It's my favorite. Next is Last Holiday. This is with Queen Latifah and LL Cool J.
Georgia Bird spent her life.
Come on, Miss Bird.
Mr. Williams.
Dreaming of possibilities.
I suggest you get with the program, Miss Bird. Yeah.
You're just scared of some man getting a hold of that booty of yours.
This movie is so good. When she thought she was dying, so she took all her money and went to Prague. And so, you know, she just decided to, if I'm going to die, I'm going to have one last holiday and I'm going to blow it out. It's a really good movie. If you haven't seen Last Holiday, you should definitely check it out. Next is Home Alone.
The McAllister family left on their Christmas vacation.
Did we miss the flight? No, you just made it.
Yeah!
They forgot one small thing.
Troubles will be ours.
Kevin!
Home Alone.
And I don't watch Home Alone a lot, but it's a really good, it's a classic movie where you maybe got to at least watch it once a season because it's such a good movie. Okay, next is This Christmas.
Christmas fear that, come on.
There's nothing like the holidays.
Hey, everybody, Merry Christmas!
Hey, hey.
You got a name, Holmes?
It has that wholesome message of how family should be together at Christmas, no matter, you know, what issues we have, if our spouses are cheating, if we gambled all our money away. Mama got a secret boyfriend she ain't told nobody about in 20 years. It's just really, I love this movie. It's a really good movie. Next is The Best Man Holiday.
I'll tell you how good it is to have all of us under the same roof again.
Christmas in New York.
That's gonna be great.
This one, listen, this movie, because of this, the Best Man franchise, which I love, which is another big group of some of my favorite actors, but this movie have you laughing, it have you crying. It have you crying to the point where you just can't get your life together. It's just, you have to be selective. Well, I do when I watch this movie because I have to be like, okay, I'm prepared to cry. Now I can watch it. If I don't want to cry, I'm not going to watch it. I'm just going to be like, nope. I just leave it in my heart and that's where it is. Okay, and the last of my favorite Christmas movies is National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
After vacationing across America and throughout Europe,
take it, Russ.
This holiday season, the Griswolds are going to play it safe.
Clark, we're stuck under a truck.
And if you love Chevy Chase and if you love the National Lampoon's franchise with all his crazy movies, you would love Christmas Vacation because it is so funny. It doesn't get any better than Chevy Chase and then his kids and the wife, and of course, Cousin Eddie. It's funny. It's a really funny movie, and I love it, and I watch it anytime that it comes on TV. And there you have it. Those are my top 10 Christmas movies. Any of the movies on my list that you like, let me know in the comments below, or let me know what your favorite Christmas movie is. Thank you so much for stopping by. Don't forget to answer the question of the day to be entered into the contest, and I will see you tomorrow for more of Vlogmas.